Hi, so this is the unboxing of the CX-10C drone. So this is a miniature drone, and you could see just how small it is. And I'm going to go around the box here. But it is packaged fairly nicely. And you could see the measurements here, it's that it's 32 millimeters. And 22 millimeters high, and it does come with a controller. You can see the bottom here, it's made in China, but the packaging is pretty professional here. So let me go ahead and open it up. Here, the packing material does come with a user manual. Charging of the batteries here. Right there shows you how to do the throttling. And as far as the controller's concerned here, let's see the battery that it takes. So it does take two AA batteries. There's an on-off switch here. And here's the USB cable. You can see it comes with some spare propellers. So it has four spare propellers here. And as far as the charging cable, you can see it's proprietary. And I'm trying to get this out here. Looks like it's fairly sort of tight in. It's gotta be somewhat gentle here because it's just And now you can see the drone here up close. That's the camera. Out. See how fragile it is. Just go around and I want to show you the quality of it. So there's the camera that you see there. The bottom here. There's a little on-off switch, and you see that's where the charger plug goes. So what you see there, that's the charger plug. And that's really it. That's a close-up view of the CX-10C drone, and you could check out the link in the description area where I got it from on Amazon.com, and the description link also has links to sort of the accessories in case you need more propellers. But that's really it, and hope this helps. And thank you for watching.